And the Hebrews, young Christopher Noel, went to see this.